There's no escape. You wish to fall? So be it.
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
Ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Betas are being offloaded on the outer suburbs.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet. But we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat-Tech support.
So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep?